7th. You can pre-order it today on Rise Records 10 or RJ. It's only $5. Go pick that shit up. I promise it's the heaviest record ever written. Woo! This is what the cover looks like, so look for that shit. Is it cool if you guys be running or playing a new song off that? Is that cool?